That's not the weirdest game in that sort of situation.
Wow.
Yeah, no one's making a jump shot. 'Cause I've walked down there to take a piss.
My man.
I feel like.
Yeah.
out of bounds, went back in the locker room, kicked that ball. You had the first five.
Yeah, I know.
If he misses and I get a defensive rebound, I'm off to the races, man. I am
desperate.
That's how all my buckets came this game. I have a weird inspiration for this game, Draymond Green.
Draymond Green!
Yeah, I kind of play like him from the last game where he had a triple-double. Or
no, I got
a
dominant. Oh, he was always moving. He was always like, fast pace. Jeff Van Gundy and
Mark Jackson, that's like, wow. Draymond Green has not let up.
He's pushing, he's pushing.
Every time he pushes the ball, or
something happens.
Good things happen.
Yeah.
I mean, as good as Curry was, Draymond dominated that game. And he said he's the greatest defender ever. When he's on, when he's like all whiny and shit, he's not good. But when he's on, I mean, prime Ben Wallace is probably the best defender ever. You can shut down Shaq.
Thank you.
hard to play defense and score. And whatever you're doing, you're allowing me to consider them. When I played with Todd that day, oh my god, I was exhausted after the tournament.
You said to shoot every time?
No. Who was that guarding? I was guarding someone. It's hard to play deep. Was I playing Ryan?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, shooting. Like, yeah, shooting every time you play, right?
Playing with Todd is so hard because...
No, like, not even shooting, but like, how to either shoot or make the play with Todd.
Yeah.
Now on the game, the defense...
Well, you have to, like, try to get him to play defense on the other team's best player, even though it's probably not going to go well.
But well, we were playing Brett and Shane, so I don't think that would
happen.
I don't even have to play.
At least, like, those two aren't, like, super mobile defensively, you can score on them.
We end up losing, what did we do, 6?
The problem is, like, you gotta keep up with the goal to score.
What happened was, at the end of the game, me and Todd didn't score the last one. We were tied, or up by 2, like, 32-30 or something like that, and the final score was, like, 42-34.
Oh, yeah? I don't know if I can play. I'm too tight.
Yeah, I know, right?
You guys going to the Albany Empire thing on the first? It's the next time they have a
first?
No, May 1st. Not this Saturday, but next Saturday.
We're trying to go to the one that's
changing.
Okay, let me know. Yeah, because my dad has to get involved, because my dad
was first Saturday. Like, you don't even have to
play
with my
students. No?
At the block party.
Really?
We were there for the first game. We were there for the first game.
Play better.
I think that the game that my dad wants to go is like after New Year's.
Because the block party starts at noon.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I heard a commercial on the way over to the first block party. Opening day is going to be cold. No one wanted to be outside.
Right.
So everyone was like in the lobby for the block party. I felt bad for the band at
the point. They're block party.
Yeah. And no one was standing out listening. They all were performing for nobody.
You want me to finish?
Look out, camera.
Soccer?
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
When I feel like I fouled the first time, I back off. Like, I felt like I fouled you, then I'm like, let me just let him shoot. Maybe he won't call. Like, I tend to do that a lot of times.
Been a little buggy.
Whoa! Yup.
Good pass.
Yeah. I was hoping you'd force it.
Oh,
I go down low, you miss it.
I know, right?
I still have to make it.
Yo!
Yeah.
That's why the game's going quick.
I better conserve my drinks. I'm down there.
Shane, you mind me adjusting the rush in the air?
No, I'm here. I'm there.
And you're good at those up. I know.
Yeah, it can be.
Time out 50 left.
He only grabbed it with like 55, so we got the lead right now.
I can't believe I just missed that layup.
You can hold it for 5 seconds.
Hold it for 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Come on.
Right there.
Damn.
Damn, you're
too much
fun. Well, last game. I know! Last I got the rebound. That's crazy!
Did your ball top?
Yeah.
I did the same thing, Eric.
It was attention.
I was just mad at the center.
Yeah, that wasn't as bad as the foul.
That was a good one.
It looked like good.
Yeah.
Missing foul.
Felt so good. That's how.
I'm inbound.
Are you back up?
Oh. out all the way to this line, right? That's why I kept backing up.
You can go out of bounds.
RJ, can you put a tense on?
You can go out of bounds if you're passing it in.
I feel like that's too long.
Yeah.
I use any space I can get. I came from back up. They were correcting in 2003. I was back all the way up to one.
I think it was 1.3 and now it's at 0.8.
It was 1.0, Shane.
Oh,
I can hold off on a second for a quick
second. Oh. I have to go from 3.3 to 0.8.
Now it's 0.8.
Yeah, I won't touch it.
Yeah, it's good now.
I thought I hit it right where I saw it going because it rattled.
No, it's not.
It's gonna sprinkle in his
stuff. I got
it. I need to grab my sunburn shirt, so I need to read it. Yeah. Yeah.
Who do you want to guard? They're both pull-stuff players, so...